finished the threading and had to take it off a couple of times and get the threads right, but it is on and it does run true. You can see that. It runs nice and true. All right, so I'm gonna put the camera down and I'm going to attempt to install the, let's see if I can lift this up. Yeah, I'm gonna try to install this now on the faceplate and get this one little project done finally. It's taken way too much time. But okay. It's a tight fitting. Gotta get it. It's a very tight fitting faceplate. Backplate. Where's my hammer at? Extremely snug backing plate. Let's try this again. Get this lined up. Come on. This is not going on square, that's what it is. This is going to be a trick. This kind of fits it. Not exactly, right size, but something to tap on. Here we go. Come on. All right. Let's take the back plate off. It is a snug fit on the register, but I'd rather have that than the other chuck that has about 15 thousandths of play. Here, let me get the camera. Well, you can see it at least. It came out good. Register came out fine. It registers fine. Now let's see if we can get this chuck lined up on here. That's gonna be the trick. I gotta put the camera down, and once I get finished, I will take a short video of have it on it, and I'll check something in there. Hopefully it's gonna run true. All right, give me a minute.